not a trailer.
It sounds like we had stuck in here though.
Oh no, but that's not what that is. That is a pallet. That trellis is on it so it can hold pots and stuff and they won't fall through. Yeah. The trellis is nailed to it. And this is some plants I'm going to separate and pot up. That's some plants to pot up. Those are some plants to pot up. We don't unload this. And all the stuff from Miss Betty's house unloaded. I'll show you what I got left to do on this project, on the pool weeding project. Got this side left to do, and I'm pulling by hand all that Bermuda out of there. It's pretty easy because it's sand all around there, so it comes up pretty easily. But I'm pulling all that out of there, bricking it all in like I did the front side, and mulching it down, and I'll put some plants back here too. You see where I'm using the pool noodles around the edging to keep the mulch from going under there. So it'll be kind of like this all the way around the pool. I've got this front long side done. I've got the lighter area mulched in. I just need to add plants. I need to get 3 more pavers right there. But it's getting there. So now that my buggy's empty, my wagon's empty, I gotta start cleaning that area up. So, all of this has to go into the lean-to over there in that area we made for it when we brought Miss Betty stuff back. So, I'm about to get it going. is a Juga. And I'm sure it does not want to be waterlogged. This is daylilies down here that'll be planted up. There's actually a few pieces of a Juga in there. This is daylilies that need to be potted up. And over here, I don't know if you can see the bucket or not, but that's some irises that will need to be potted up as well. However, this has got to wait because I've got to situate these pots so I can find the pots to put it all in. Bird's nest in there. It's about time to take a break. I've barely made a dent in this potting area.